Welcome to Meditations on the Cape as we keep pondering on Hebrews 12:2, looking unto Jesus, the author and finisher of our faith. Today we keep pondering on faith. In Aramaic, Hebrews 11:1 reads, "Faith is the conviction of divine imagination and the revelation of what we divinely imagine is a reality." The word for imagination in Aramaic, which is what Jesus spoke, includes the meaning to conceive or conception. As we focus on the scriptures, God's power impregnates our thoughts, imaginations, and musings, conceiving supernatural answers in our spirits and birthing them to our specific circumstances in the natural. Instead of paying attention and considering what people or the news or the so-called experts have to say, we concentrate then in the challenges we're facing today and on what God says about them in Scripture. Imagining God's power at work in our lives, walking in His victory and blessings with great results from His promises, thanking Him because these conceived blessings will be born in the natural beyond what we can ask or imagine. Until the next time, God bless.